Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Elvis Metcalf. The body of actress Naya Rivera, best known for her role as Santana Lopez on the TV show Glee, was found Monday after she went missing in a lake near Los Angeles. She was 33. Rivera was pronounced missing Wednesday, July 8th, after going boating with her 4-year-old son on Lake Piru in Ventura County's Los Padres National Forest. At the time, a spokesman for the Ventura County Sheriff's Office said, quote, "There's no evidence of foul play at this point, and this may well be a case of drowning." A search and rescue operation was launched and continued throughout the week. Rivera was born on January 12, 1987 in Santa Clarita, California, and scored her first acting job at age 4 on Eddie Murphy's short-lived sitcom, The Royal Family. She earned recurring roles on The Bernie Mac Show and made her film debut in Dana Carvey's 2002 comedy, The Master of Disguise. Rivera's big break came in 2009 when she was cast as Santana Lopez on Glee. Santana was a supporting character for season 1, but quickly became a fan favorite and Rivera was added to the main cast in season 2. She remained a main character on Glee until it wrapped after its 6th season in 2015. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.